The Monoyer chart was created by Ferdinand Monoyer and is used to test visual acuity. He inserted his name in the chart, reading upwards on both ends, but ignoring the last line, the name Ferdinand Monoyer can be seen.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.